kia.
Suggestion to them. That's a shot of the BSU Boise State new logo.
Recording, guys. This is Jasper and Jeanette up here overlooking the Gospels of Idaho. This is, what is the date? June 19th.
Right. 19th. And we still see snow.
Still snow on June 19th.
Yeah.
We're up here at a church picnic, which we will film later. Okay, we're going turning six, Abram,
4 into the center, and then count the rings.
5 months.
Please be polite and take out the serving.
What did you make, Brother Wilson?
Dutch oven meal.
All
right.
Oh, chicken. Now you give it to me. I just made one.
Oh, sweet.
All right. How much am I off?
I'd rather have the one that I
need, probably. No, I like that.
Treat that meat.
Okay.
I could use that on Easter Sunday.
All right. For the best down home, we have Sister Pierce.
Some funny,
Those are Billy Bob teeth.
Billy Bob down home teeth.
Hi guys, say something now. This is Jasper and Jeanette. Yeah. Okay, there's Roy and Renee's ranch called Skookajack. Let me see if I can bring it close to me. The blue roof is Roy's down there, that little one. Then there's the dentist has that big house right there. Whoa.
Jasper, can you see the dentist's house?
Go clear across the hay. Go clear across the hayfield. That's the dentist's house. And our house is... There's the dentist. Blaine Simmons. Our house is... right in those woods right there. Landing where they did some logging several years back. Why get all the dead stuff?
Still got snow.
This is Father's Day, June 20th, and we found some blotches of snow on our way up here.
Hey, up here in the mountain said he's never gonna sell out, move to Idaho. Where all the smallmouth are. Big fish, too. Did you get a shot of the mountains?
I did, honey. I got the whole circumference.
This is the Grangeville area. We just come down off the mountain. Shop's over the hill that way. This is the Camas Prairie. Grangeville's through those trees. Big farmland.
You did.
Yeah. Hey, mine's drunk.
Get down.
This is at Heath's house, looking out his porch. Heath, say hi. Say hi to Nanny.
Hi.
Hi, Michael. I'm Heath.
Sarah, let us see your pretty face. There she is.
Grandpa, don't do that.
Don't do what? That's on your mom.
See, that's a picture.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, he broke the trike. Okay, we're out to riding right behind the house. These are the elk with their babies. See the babies? This, they just came out of the ridge that faces our house. We're on the other side. I see that. See how far away they are from us? How many did you count the babies?
There were some babies there.
Oh, there's quite a few of them.
Man, they're big animals. Charles and them come out and chase right there. You see them, Wyatt?
It's
see the elk up on the hill?
No, okay, let me turn you around. That sun's in your eyes. Okay, now how is this? Is that better? Is that better?
Hey. Wyatt.
Look at the birdie.
Look at Grandma. Say hi.
Allie.
Say hi.
All right. Wait,
Allie, look at Grandma.
Look at Grandma.
Hey, say hi. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma.
She said forget. She's seen something else down here.
Okay, let's get the river down there. That's Twin Bridges. The highway's down that way. What did he do? I missed him.
I'm just sitting on the wet rag.
Hey there, Allie.
Turn around and look at Grandpa.
Allie.
Hey, say hi,
Allie.
Wait, show him your cookie.
She ain't gonna pay no attention to me. She's always with candy. Hey, Allie Boo.
I'm two-fisted cookie eater. One in both hands.
Where? Nest right here. See a hornet's nest?
That's all we need.
See a huge hornet's nest. I told you about taking the kids to the mill. Go around the house. They were just freaking out over little yellow jackets.